Welcome back to our channel where you get encouragement and weekly insights about how to have a good mental health. So a lot of people have been asking me about this place, Augustine. Where is this place where you take your videos from? It's a very nice place. So this place is called Nile Nest. It's found in Jinja, Uganda, 2 kilometers off Kayunga Road in Ujowali Village on the shores of River Nile. This place has a very huge space for camping, for boat cruise, for tubing, for seminars, birthday parties, graduations, weddings, and a whole lot of more stuff are done here. And on a personal level, you can come around Jinja and spend the night here. They have a guest house, and they have very nice meals here with a very good network that's on Wi-Fi free of charge and a standby generator. So anytime you can feel free to come. Today is Christmas Day. You can come and enjoy after having a meal with your family, or tomorrow on Boxing Day, you can come down here and experience Jinja. You see the water, the beauty of this place. Or maybe sometime next year you can come around here. It's called Nile Nest. It's a very wonderful place, and I love to come here and take my videos from here. So today is Christmas Day. I just have a message for you on Christmas Day today. I did a video last in 2017 about Christmas, inviting people to come so we can celebrate together as Christians. And I was going through my archives and I looked at that video, the song that I sang, and I have been practicing. I've been practicing the guitar, how to sing that song again. And I've learned how to sing that song again, but I'm not gonna show you the song I've sung. I'm gonna show you the old version of the song. And here's the message that I want to tell you today. I want to talk about how to recharge your faith, how to recharge your relationship with your family, with your loved ones, with your business, with everything. Because we've had a very difficult year. 2021 has been with a lot of uncertainties. And so many people have been left behind in their families, in their relationship. Even our faith has backslided. So as you celebrate this Christmas, I just want you to use this example that I've used as I was practicing this guitar again. My fingers hurt me, and I kept on persisting until I learned it. So this year that we're going to go in, if you want to recharge your life, your faith, faith is done by believing in God. If you want to recharge your faith with God, this year it means you're going to have to add in more effort. You're gonna have to add in more effort and more power and more energy. Even with your business, you have done a lot and you've not been succeeding. 2022 has to be your year of trying more harder, trying more persistence in order to go through. I know there's going to be challenges on the way as you continue to recharge your faith, to recharge yourself in your relationships, in your love, but you have to continue persistently and try more harder in 2022. I know you have to decide. You have to decide to do this yourself, not anybody else. Because sometimes when you give people chances to do things for us, they let us down. And you're gonna be involved yourself. The last year you have been, or this very year, you have been trying so hard with your own energy, and things have not been working out. But this is the day we're celebrating, Christmas Day, when the Savior was being born in this world. God loved us so much, and that's why he gave his only begotten son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross. I was talking to the youth sometime, and they gave me an example how God loves us so much. And if we try hard in 2022 with recharging our faith, improving our relationships, improving in our businesses, and trying harder, God is gonna be with us. He's not going to forsake us. They gave me the example of like a father who had one child that was laying on a train, on the railway, and the train was coming with millions of people. And this father looks at the train, is about to hit the baby, and he decides to say, if I leave this train to come and hit my baby is gonna die. But if I wanna save my baby, I have to stop to close the gates so the train can just hit and collapse and all the millions of people will die. but I'll save my child. You know what God did? He let the train smash his only child, Jesus Christ, for us, so we could have eternal life, so we could have life in abundance, so our sins could be washed away. So that's the kind of Father we worship. That's the God we worship, who loved us so much, and he's caring about you. Everything you're gonna dedicate yourself to do this year, you are going to do it. Like when I was practicing this guitar, I felt so much pain in my fingers. And even this year, the coming year, you're going to go through some pain. Maybe you want to develop your faith, and God is going to wake you up in the middle of the night to go and pray for some people. You have to persevere. You have to get up and go. That's the pain that is involved in the process. But if you persevere, He's going to make you victorious. You're going to grow in your faith. Even in your business, you're going to try so many things and they'll be difficult. But just persevere, because this is your year. Just begin it in faith and in strength, because we want to recharge ourselves so we can have more energy and more momentum this coming year of 2022. Another message I have for you: just enjoy, try to have fun and celebrate, and remember this day why you are here, to celebrate. It's not just about having drinks and having fun, but in your heart, what do you want to achieve? What do you want to leave behind? Make sure that you try to focus on your faith this year, to develop your skills, your business. Even students, those who have been ignoring their academic life, ignoring a lot of stuff. Your parents have been talking to you and you ignore them. So many things you have to try to make them recharge. That's how we're going to have a good year. So the song is going to play. Like I told you, it's going to play in the old version, not the new version. But I want to take this opportunity to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2022. So all the best. We'll get in touch sometime before the end of the year, or maybe in the next year. Just have fun and enjoy. Thank you. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Come on. Jesus, we